Hello everyone, today I show you how to disassemble iPhone XS Max and replace the battery. To disassemble iPhone XS Max you need the following tools: screwdriver set, tweezers, plastic mediator, opening plastic tool, section cup for removing display. In description of this video I left links to necessary tools and parts for replacement. Before disassembling, turn off the iPhone and replace the SIM card tray. Unscrew two screws near the lighting port. Display glued around perimeter of iPhone, and do we need to heat the surface of iPhone for open it? Apply a section cup to the bottom edge of display and pull up on the ring. Next, push the plastic mediator between the display and iPhone case. From this position, evenly and slowly open the display around perimeter of iPhone. The iPhone case opens like a book. The display opens to the right side. Next, using a tri-wing screwdriver, unscrew the four screws and remove the metal panel. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. Disconnect two cables of the display from the motherboard. Unscrew the three screws and remove the second metal panel. For replacing battery on the iPhone XS Max, we need to remove the Taptic engine and speaker. By using driving screwdriver, unscrew 6 screws. Unscrew 3 more screws using Phillips PH00 screwdriver. Using flex screwdriver, unscrew 2 screws. Disconnect the cable, it's located under the metal bracket. Now we can remove Taptic engine and speaker from the iPhone case. Slowly pull one adhesive tape away from the battery. In the same order, repeat with the other three adhesive tapes. If one adhesive tape is torn, using a dryer, heat the rear case directly over the battery. And next, use a plastic cut to break any remaining adhesive behind the battery. In the description of this video, I left links where you can buy a new battery. On new battery, apply adhesive tape and install battery in-house in your iPhone. The battery should be glued to the metal surface of the iPhone case. Connect the cable and install the Taptic engineer and speaker in the iPhone case. Set the metal bracket between Taptic engineer and speaker. Connect the cable and fasten screw. Screw another similar screw to the speaker. Install the antenna module and fasten 5 screws. Fasten the one screw on the metal bracket. Fasten one screw on the speaker and 2 screws on the Taptic engineer. Now we can install the display and test how phone works before final assembly with gluing the iPhone case. Connect 3 cables from the display module and only after that connect the battery cable to the motherboard. Turn on the iPhone and install the SIM card tray. Let's test how everything works, and if it works well, let's go to a final assembly with gluing the iPhone case. Remove the old adhesive tape from the iPhone case. After, using medicine alcohol, wipe the surface of iPhone case and display module. Now take new adhesive tape and apply it to the case. With this tape, you save waterproof resistance of iPhone. I left links where you can buy this adhesive tape in description. Of course, you can install the display without adhesive tape, but you will lose waterproof resistance. Connect 3 cables from the display to the motherboard. Set metal panel and fasten 3 screws. After, connect battery cable to the mainboard. Set metal panel and fasten 4 screws. Now close the iPhone case and press down the display around perimeter. Fasten the 2 screws near the lighting port. Now you can turn on the iPhone and use it.